Yeah. So we got the horns and the strings, the organs, all of the trap music elements here. Well, rubber band man, like a one man band. Treat these suckers like the Apollo when I'm the Sandman. 100 grand, cannon in the way band. Looking for a sweet lick, this is the wrong play, man. 7-time felon, what I care about a cave, man. So say you're gray, man. Talk behind nobody back, I said in his face. And now, hey, check my resume, shouted. My record's impeccable, anywhere in the A, shouted. I'm highly respectable, and the MIA, shouted. Just keep it professional, cut their tongue rattling, finna have me snapping, I'm telling you. In New York, and everybody showing me love, this one for you all. Now, if you from DC, man, I need you to throw your hands in the air like that right here, right quick. And tell them for me, who I'm here, rubber band man, wild in the Taliban, 9 in my right, 45 in my other hand. Call me trouble man, always in trouble man, worth a couple hundred grand. Hey. Now this is a very important record because this was like one of my first big hits, and then when I thought that, you know, I was on my way. But a fun fact, at this video shoot, video shoot where I got Puffy to come and show up, and we both had the minks on in front of the Phantom, you know what I mean, doing it real big. Right after I cut the video shoot, I get a phone call. They say, hey man, the police is out here raiding your house, Tip. I don't know what you gonna do, but don't come home, you know what I'm saying? So that was a very bittersweet moment for me, you know what I'm saying? But I think that's all in the essence of trap music. This music was about the elements that people have to endure in their lives every day and find the brighter side and make a way out of no way. And that's what this music represents. So, thank you. Let's see here. For our next selection, I think we could go into another very important record. I think this was important because, one, it served two purposes. You know, it was there to promote and make people aware of the fact that I had an album coming out that was, you know, went by the name of King, and also that we had a movie coming out by the name of ATL. So I think that, and also this is a record where we actually went in and did it our way. Like, this is not the quintessential single for an artist of this of my caliber at the time, but we stayed true to our roots once again, fell back on the essence of trap music and what you know about that. Yeah. See me in your city, sitting pretty, knowing shiny, dawg. Riding with a couple Lambros and a China dawg. You know how we ball. Riding in shiny car, walk in designer mall. Buy everything we saw. You know about me, dawg. Don't talk about me, dawg. And if you doubt me, dawg, you better out me, dawg. I'm throwed off slightly, bruh. Don't wanna fight me, bruh. I'm fast and lightning, bruh. You better use your Nike, bruh. Hey, you don't like me, bruh. Gave every hood. Hey, you don't show me more, cause you don't know me, cuz I'm riding on them door in front of Air Club, keys by the 3. Louis Knapsack, where I'm holding all the work at. Hey, what you know about that? What you know about that? Hey, what you know about that? I know all about that. Loaded 4-4 on the low. Where the cheese at? Fret off the jet to the jet. Where the cheese at? Hey, what you know about that? What you know about that? Hey, what you know about that? I know all about that. See now, I bet you guys don't know that this is actually a sample from another song. You know what I'm saying? Thanks to DJ Tunk, man, we were able to bring y'all some soul and funk, you know what I'm saying, to get through y'all day. You know what I'm saying? I think that's really what we all go in the studio to do, man. We go in the studio to provide energy for y'all to get through every day and reach the best side of y'all self, man. And it, whatever we can do to inspire that and be a part of that, man, is my absolute pleasure, man. Thank y'all again. Once again, man, thank you to NPR for allowing us to come in here, man, creating this opportunity for us. Thank you to the Atlanta Music Project for, you know, providing a platform and a way for these youngsters to, you know, get out and apply themselves, man, and just present their art and perfect their craft. I think it's going to be phenomenal. Thank y'all, and thank you guys for showing up and, you know what I'm saying, being a part of this today. I appreciate that. I think that's a true example. Like, you know what I'm saying? That really says that you're never defined by your environment unless you allow yourself to be. You're able to do anything in the world that you want to do in life. You know what I'm saying? Don't never let nobody tell you what you can't accomplish. Only thing in between you and your dreams is your effort. You know what I mean? So I guess with that being said, everybody, man, put your best effort forward. Always give 150% and live your life. You know what I'm saying? Now this was our paper trail, and this was the time I had three back-to-back number one, this being the second one. And really, since Rihanna ain't here to do, you know what I'm saying, to do her part, you know. Hey. Never mind what haters say, ignore until they fade away. Amazing they ungrateful, after all the game I gave away. Safe to say I paved the way for you cat to get paid today. Consider my protege. Instead of being gracious, they violate in a way. I never been a hater, still I love them in the crazy way. Some say they sold the work and know they couldn't get work on Labor Day. Ain't that black and white, it has a area that's shaded gray. West side anyway, even if I left today and stayed away. Some move away to make a way, not cause they afraid. Brought back to the hood and all you ever did was take away. Pray for patience, but they make me want to blow they face away. Huh. Put the K's away. Been thugging all my life. Can't say I don't deserve to take a break. You don't hear me. Hey. I say you'd rather see me catch a case and watch my future fade away. Now we can all just yodel in our heads right now. You know what I'm saying? If anybody is daring enough to do it out loud, you know. But what we can do is throw your hands up like this right here, man. And you know. And if you feel like I feel about a hater, anybody trying to bring negativity and shine shadows on your dream, throw a middle finger one time. It's okay, it's okay. Say what? Hey. Again, thank you NPR, thank you Atlanta Music Project. Mars 1500 the name. Trap music for life, man. Love.